one epic win by South Korea yet again, doing it 2 years in a row.
And this is just the beginning for a lot of these players. We will see many of the people on stage tonight in the Overwatch League, starting with our preseason in December.
That's right. Man. Wow.
All right, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the 2017 Overwatch World Cup Champions, South Korea! Unbelievable. And also, please, can we give a round of applause to the runner-up, your silver medalist, Canada, as well?